What's up, all you stars and studs? I'm Maria, and I'm here with the Spirit Squad. Tonight is the start of the big OVW title tournament. And if Johnny Jeter beats his former tag team partner, Chris Cage, and if Ken Dome beats CM Punk, that means that next week in the semifinals, it will be Johnny Jeter against...
Now, Maria, we all know that I'm going to advance. We all know Johnny is going to advance.
Yes.
But Johnny, just so you know, I am 19 years old. I am the youngest WWE superstar ever. And when we happen to do what?
What it did?
Meet up in the semifinals. I just want you to know that me, myself, I have the biggest spirit in this entire room. Now, just so you know, whether I win tonight or whether I lose, and believe me, I'm gonna win.
That's the spirit.
You better believe that the four of us will be out there supporting you in your match.
Thanks, guys.
But just so you know, I was Matt Capitelli's former tag team partner. I was the biggest rival. If anyone is going to be the successor to that OVW heavyweight title, it's going to be me. It's going to be Johnny King. Which is why I'm going to do this on my own tonight.
What?
I want to win this one by myself.
John. Words.
Let me make this perfectly clear to everybody. I'm not going out there and winning this title for myself. I'm winning it on behalf of the Spirit Squad.
Introducing first, 232 pounds from Youngstown, Ohio, he is one half of the Southern Tag Team Champions, Chris Cage! And his opponent!
Chris Cage is one half of the Southern Tag Team Champions, but what a despicable way he did it. I wonder if Miz has found out just exactly what his partner Chris Cage did.
And his opponent, 235 pounds from Monday Night Raw Spirit Squad, former WWE Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Jeter.
Bruce Mahoney, the referee. Another first round match, 15 minute time limit has taken off. Spirit Squad's Johnny Jeter against his former tag team partner, Chris Cage. And you talk about a couple of guys who already have each other scouted. You cannot get better scouted than what these two guys are against each other.
And you can see evidence of that right there, Dean. Jeter not coming to play, coming to put Chris Cage away. Went right for the big move in his arsenal, the super kick. And Cage knew it, knew it well, hooked the rope and slid right out.
One thing Cage has to be grateful is that the entire Spirit Squad is not out here. Oh, man, he walked. Cage walked into that one.
It looks like Cage has got his hands full of Jeter by himself.
That's a good point. Jeter pulling Cage back up by the head. Oh, and a big fist from Jeter.
Cage is on his bicycle trying to get some distance, trying to get some breathing space, and Jeter's not giving him a second to catch his breath. Smart wrestler on Jeter's part, but he's got to get Cage back in the ring so he can capitalize and possibly win.
Recover!
One, two!
Two count from Goose Mahoney. Jeter pulling. Oh, Cage sees an opportunity. Another fist into the chin of Johnny Jeter. Chris Cage finally then puts the boot into Jeter's gut. A fist from Chris Cage. Chris Cage right now measuring him out and being very deliberate with every shot.
It almost is like Cage is now trying to take it back from Jeter. Remember, these are two were former partners.
What a good shot.
Oh! Wasn't that long ago before Jeter decided to saddle up with the Spirit Squad that Cage and Jeter were partners and cut the hair of Chet and Seth. And now the two of them are facing off. Oh, what a moonsault by Jeter.
Oh, it hits the leg.
Two.
Almost. Johnny Jeter thought it should have been. As a matter of fact, if you take the look he gave Goose Mahoney. Right now, Jeter with the upper hand, knife edge chopped through the chest of Chris Cage.
So much riding on each one of these initial tournament matches. All it takes is one win or one loss to make a difference in your career, Dean. To move on up the ladder and become the new OVW Heavyweight Champion.
Cover.
One, two. Jeter. You can see just how much it means to these athletes, the way they're competing here tonight.
Jeter made the mistake of telegraphing that backdrop, and Chris Cage took advantage of it. It's been all Cage since then. Quickly snapping Jeter down, hooks the far leg out.
One, two. Cage practically cradling Jeter, trying to put him away. Jeter kicked out. Now Jeter's on his bicycle, and Cage is not giving Jeter a moment to breathe.
Chris Cage using that middle rope to try to choke, cut off the airflow, the blood flow to the brain of Johnny Jeter.
And I tell you what, Dean, from experience, if you're going to choke a man on the ropes, you got a five count. Take every second you have. The last thing you want to do is have that man come back and have the opportunity to do it for you.
Mistake if you ask me on the part of Chris Cage, turning his attention away from Johnny Jeter, giving Jeter an opportunity to try to get some of the cobwebs out of his brain. Cage right now sets Jeter up for the ride across the ring.
Beautiful back elbow by Cage right into the heart of Johnny Jeter if he had one.
Recover.
One, two.
One more time. Oh, no, this is just for a little extra icing on the cake for Chris Cage. Big fist after another to the chin ring of Johnny Jeter.
Cage seems to be showing a little bit of frustration. Being willing to sit there and throw punches to the face of Johnny Jeter right in front of the referee's face.
Boot to the nose of Johnny Jeter. That'll change your profile.
Crowd definitely against Chris Cage. Don't know if they're necessarily for Johnny Jeter, but after Cage's actions recent weeks, they definitely are against Chris Cage.
Chris Cage bringing Jeter over, and oh no, Cage, I mean, Jeter blocks that, returns the favor to Chris Cage, head into the turnbuckle. Johnny Jeter has created the space. Here comes Cage back in, an elbow from Jeter.
And Jeter beating to the punch. Really good a match of both men beating the other man to the punch. That being former partners really has come into play in this match, dude.
That's Cage up for the right across the ring, reversed by Cage. Jeter uses the momentum to come with that big fist right between the eyes of Chris Cage. Cage is stunned, advantage right now to Jeter.
Looks like Jeter sizes him up with the wheel kick. Caught all of it on Cage. One, two, and somehow Cage kicked out.
Well, I'll tell you, I've had an opinion about Johnny Jeter for quite a few months here, but after last week, I don't dislike anybody anymore. Everyone gets a clean slate as far as I'm concerned.
Well, that Jeter was loading up the Adidas. Oh! Cage kicked the knee out. Did a drop DDT. One, two, three.
Your winner, Chris Cage.
And it looks like next week in the semifinal matchup, Cage will now face the winner of tonight's book versus Stone Match.
And who is the WWE representative that's here tonight?